Evening, December 8th. Thou, O God, hast prepared of thy goodness for the poor. Psalm 68:10. All God's gifts are prepared gifts laid up in store for wants foreseen. He anticipates our needs, and out of the fullness which he has treasured up in Christ Jesus, he provides of his goodness for the poor. You may trust him for all the necessities that can occur, for he has infallibly foreknown every one of them. He can say of us in all conditions, I knew that thou wouldst be this and that. A man goes a journey across the desert, and when he has made a day's advance, and pitched his tent, he discovers that he wants many comforts and necessaries which he has not brought in his baggage. Ah, says he, I did not foresee this. If I had this journey to go again, I should bring these things with me, so necessary to my comfort. But God has marked with prescient eye all the requirements of his poor wandering children, and when those needs occur, supplies are ready. It is goodness which he has prepared for the poor in heart, goodness and goodness only. My grace is sufficient for thee. As thy days, so shall thy strength be. Reader, is your heart heavy this evening? God knew it would be. The comfort which your heart wants is treasured in the sweet assurance of the text. You are poor and needy, but he has thought upon you, and has the exact blessing which you require in store for you. Plead the promise, believe it and obtain its fulfillment. Do you feel that you never were so consciously vile as you are now? Behold, the crimson fountain is open still, with all its former efficacy, to wash your sin away. Never shall you come into such a position that Christ cannot aid you. No pinch shall ever arrive in your spiritual affairs in which Jesus Christ shall not be equal to the emergency, for your history has all been foreknown and provided for in Jesus.